Hi, this is Thomas from Rajola IT Services, and today we will be covering four topics. All these four topics, that is generate traffic lights, email traffic lights, display traffic lights and download traffic lights. The reason being, the first two modules are basically regional office modules, which none of us use. So they are used by Aishwarya and Suren to generate and email the traffic lights to respective chapters. So there's nothing to cover over there. So I'll just show the menu and then directly go to display traffic lights and cover display traffic lights in detail a little, that how the data has been laid out and how it is easy, and then also briefly tell about download traffic lights. So to access the traffic lights module, just visit bnitools.rajola.com and log in with the user ID and password. And once the dashboard has loaded, go to traffic lights and click on, okay, generate traffic lights and email traffic lights, as I said, is the regional office modules. Display traffic lights. So let us click on display traffic lights. Now in display traffic light, this particular module can be accessed by every member of the chapter. So if a member feels that I do not know my traffic light, or I have not received my traffic light, or I have not received a printout of my traffic light, or I don't know where I am standing right now, all they have to do is log in and come to this page. And this particular selection of the chapter is default for members. However, for the senior DCs, they can view their respective chapters. The support DCs can see their respective chapters, and LTs can access only their chapter. Whereas, and also members also can accept only their chapter. So when I'm clicking on the drop down here, though you may see all the chapters, that is only because I'm from the technical side. Otherwise, even I am not supposed to be seeing all the chapter traffic lights. When I click on drop down, the members will be able to see only their respective chapters over there. So let me select Elite and click on Go. So what will happen when I click on Go is basically the entire traffic lights of the latest month. For example, for the month of February now, since we are in March right now, the month of February, the traffic lights will be displayed on the screen. Now, the purpose of this particular page is to, if a member just wants to go through what is his traffic light and why are they at a particular point, if they just want to go through it, they can just look at, they can just click on display and see it on the screen. So that is the purpose of this. So you can see the average of 6 months is on the left side, and each month is on the right side. And as you scroll down, now this is the module which has more details on the traffic lights. And this particular details come on the second sheet of the traffic light Excel file. So here, if you see, it basically shows the past 6 months data here. So you can see that absence, it shows you this value, that is, there has been zero absence. So the score is 15 in each month. And referrals, you can see it has been 3.7 to 2.8. So score also is highest, it's 20 in all the months. And thank you notes also, you can see it's been quite high, more than 20 lakhs, so score has been quite high. Visitors, you can see it's been varying from 0.15 to 0.08 to 0.2, so accordingly the scores of that particular visitors has also been moving. Testimonials, you can see it's been healthy all along except 1 month, so the traffic light of that particular thing has dropped on that particular month. So overall, you can see it's been moving like this. So time also never been late, so complete points for that. Training, you can see 3, then 6, then 5. So basically because of this, the points also have been high. And total points for that particular row, you can see over here. Basically the member is missing out on the visitors here. That's why it's coming to 85. And you can see an average here. This average is nothing but the last 6 months average. So this particular data has been ordered in a descending manner. That is, the highest traffic lights will come on the top, and then subsequently the lowest lower traffic light will go. So any member you would like to see, you can, the member would can come here and they can see all the that particular chapter, every member data, just like we share the traffic lights. They can see all this and they can get an idea as to why they have received that particular traffic light, looking at the past 6 months data. So this is the display traffic lights. The next menu also that we would be covering today is the download traffic lights. Now, download traffic lights, as it says clearly, is basically whatever you saw on the screen, here you can download that particular traffic lights in Excel format. So if you want to do some analysis or you would like to take a print of the traffic light, you can do that by using download traffic light. You have to just select the particular chapter. Of course, as I said, each member can see only their chapters. I am able to see the whole list only because I am using the technical access to the software. So when I click on drop down and let's say I want to get a light chapter traffic lights, I just come here and prepare the Excel. So the Excel gets prepared at that moment, and once it is ready, the download link for the Excel would appear. So this is the download link. So when I click on it, I can download the Excel file. So this is the Excel file of the traffic lights, and it is basically the same data that we saw on the display traffic lights. It's the same data. It is shown in two worksheets, so you can do search, you can do some analysis, and also take a print. So these are the modules that we would be that we have covered today. All the four things we have done, completed in this particular video. Thank you very much. Please give feedback to improve these modules. Bye and have a great day.